I'm pushing my table a little bit backwards every single time. Okay, guys, do I have to be scared of someone gaming bubbling and Huya TV? I thought like Huya TV is always like pretty scary. Do I have to be scared of them? Who are they? Satop Duo. Anyway, you didn't tell me yet. Why? What bet do you have going? Is it Chinese? Twitch. Okay, what's so just a random. Nothing more. Actually, let's go voice. If he wants. I don't know if I did the correct thing with flashing over. Because I think I just killed myself. I think I should just flash here. Like just in my team so she's dead. Yeah, my bad, my bad. I think it was wrong. Bubbling had 1k LP last season. On career? So I'm playing versus an actual jungler? First time? Let's fucking go. Let's win it then. Wait, he's a coach for that one. Oh, wow. I honestly, what the fuck, he trolled this whole game with this invade. What the fuck, why would he do that? He actually trolled his whole game. Yeah, what are you gonna do now, mate? What are you gonna do? I will not go top. He's trying so hard. Isn't he? He is. I have this whole top side, like he's so fucked. I think it's like absolutely doomed. We'll take this one and go base. Blue slap, yeah, but I won't go for it. Takes too long. To walk there. This is why I mean he's trolling, because he should have gone for his shit and not for the crap, right? I'm very sorry for talking. He will live though. I'm very sorry, I will not go. I will not help him. Because this is a personal thing, I need to win jungle. So I will not sacrifice myself for anyone. I will make sure I will be in a good spot in general. Grace was top. But I mean, come on, guys, this guy is not good. He's trolling. He's just trolling like every other jungle. They're exactly the same. Can't tell me anything else. He's killing everything he has all the time. Unless he just dives him and kills. Okay, he's built. I guess he's maybe tilted even. Because he's the because of the invade that he did on me. I mean, honestly, I should just take scams. What am I doing? Scams are all there. He will get him alone, I guess. And I can just farm this. I think I will just stay at bot side, get my camps. I don't think we need to contest the top side camps yet. But I am having an eye on Tolkien, because he will still be top. They're like so wild. Now I have to make the decision, do I base and go top side? Actually, I will not base and go topside. I think this is the best decision I can make him. The other decision was just to dive bot, but yeah, we just go top and he will be there, like for sure. Wait, he is not there. Set. GG. The Germans are winning, guys. The Germans are winning. Yes, honestly, I flashed because I will as well get the whole wave. But don't tell Tolkien. Don't tell him, guys, don't tell him. He was about to get the form, right? So I was also scared that he will get like form before I arrive, so. Say that with the thickest German accent. The Germans are winning. If I say it in German, it will sound like a little bit right. I think. So I can't say it in German. Guys, I will not say it in German. Just imagine die Deutschen. And then, you know, the German word for winning is given. This is like how you can say it. Hey, Mr. Bubbling! What's going on, bro? I will just walk. Because she has E, obviously. And I don't want to stand still. I think I will just hit with him. We get like 3 plates, or 2 maybe only. Because we have 2. I'm thinking through it. Doesn't have a spell yet. It's good though. I got the plate. A little bit greedy, but I got the plate. Now we will just take the grump and we will kill them again. Okay, she used her shit. Good movement. She was actually playing well. What the fuck? But she doesn't have E, so she's just dead. I did not hit, sadly. So my next E will just use Quadring. Fuck, I will not chase. Just one shot this shit real quick. Let's wait for form to run out. Just because he's a coach doesn't mean he's a good player, but if he, guys, if he's 1k LP last season, he's a good player. He just has a bad game, I guess. I honestly think if I was, if I didn't have a, like, insane leash, and he invades like that, I think the game is actually won for him. No cap. I think he, like, the invade is not bad. If he knows I will start. Which he should know for sure, but I like, it's the same thing that Ferret did on me. It's like, eh. You can do this. I hate doing this. But there's like some cases where it's actually good. And there's some cases where it's just flipping the game. And if you do this against Nocturne, it's just flipping the game, nothing else. Because you don't win 1v1 against Nocturne. As Graves. If you run into him. You can only win if you can kite, but you can't kite if you're just going in right. You have to run from his teammates. It's a little bit funny, I guess. He's running away. We have anyone else that wants to have a little bit of fire in their life? Oh, hello!
I forgot to go voice again. Like, what the f- I completely forgot about it. Oh, man.
Yeah, well, hello!
Greetings, mate!
Oh, my
How
God,
was your day so far?
Oh. Not
dead. Might have distracted you again, I guess.
It's fine. My day, league-wise, was pretty good.
Nice.
I haven't been able to sleep, but yeah, league was pretty good.
Yeah, so Insta story. That sounds really, really terrible.
Yes, and it's like every half an hour. How was your day? I've seen you've been doing some crazy things.
I mean, I don't want to, you know, like make you feel bad, so I think I'm not going to elaborate on your question.
Okay, maybe if you say what you did, I will be more motivated when I get out.
Oh, like this? I mean, yeah. the day was really great, actually. We went to a hairdresser, which is something you do in Korea, right? You don't go sightseeing, you go to a hairdresser. And then we went to eat some Korean barbecue, which was honestly really tasty. And it's really close to our Airbnb as well, so if you're hungry, you can for sure just go there and, you know, get some food like 10 minutes. Shit! I'm sorry.
Okay, yeah, I will try the Korean barbecue. We have to go there.
Yeah, for sure. No, but actually the last 2 days were terrible. We did nothing but playing League and then we ate spaghetti 2 days in a row.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds...
That is really boring. Oh, careful, Mr. Next.
Did you agree on doing something every day? Or was
yes,
it just like
I want to. Okay. No, I want to do something every day. But I know you are more of a maniac.
Wait, okay, but what about... No way. Oh my God, that was so low.
Wait. Actually, let's focus on winning this game again first. I'm almost here. Are you gonna pentakill them out?
I think, yeah.
Nice. This game was so annoying to play top lane, by the way, but nice! That's what I like to see. No, but Freddy said he wanted to go really ham first week, and then he will. Like, wait, you might tank? Yeah, let me be close. You don't tank if I'm the closest one. Okay.
First week he wants to really but go ham and then not.
Yeah, he already. Like, this is already the first week over, right? The first week is already done. Yeah, and then I think so. We just do 8 hour streams and then we do something. But problem right now is Freddy wakes up at 19, so he woke up at 5.
Wait, this game is like complete the opposite of what you need to do something, right?
I mean, yeah, exactly. He woke up like...
He sleeps like, the whole sun.
Yeah, and everything is closed. Like, every single store is closed when we go off, basically. Except for food and some night activities. But I don't want to go clubbing. I want to go like...
I understand.
The 72 degree.
Honestly, you know what we could do? Because I don't know if you would enjoy it, but I think the nature is pretty amazing in Korea.
Like, if you just go
visit... Because where I am right now... You hear birds that, like I hear them that I have never heard before, and I would like to see them.
Like, oh, nature boy, Agurin.
Yes.
I mean, sure, sounds great to me. I'm down like, to do whatever activity outdoors.
Yeah.
I think it's like great to soak up some energy before playing League the entire day, because I mean it's fun. I really love Korean solo queue so far, but you know, like doing something else as well is good too.
Yeah. As long as I am rank 1 at the end, I don't care.
Nah. Yeah, I think there will be some compromise at some points.
We'll see.
I think it's going
actually really good right now. So, but it's
yeah, I mean, that's
like
why you were completely popping off. Can you not remount, please? Thanks.
So the enemy jungler, my chat told me at least, is the coach from Dam1, and he was 1 KLP last season.
Yeah, that's crazy. One
but
KLP.
He has a pretty bad game. Did you see what happened, level 1?
No, I didn't.
Like level 2,
I mean, actually, yeah, I killed him.
No, I mean level 2, like afterwards. What he did.
No, I didn't see that.
He did like red into blue, but I got such a good pull that he could not chase me anymore. And I was already finished with the Gromp, so it was just
that sounds like
time.
A bummer for him, honestly.
Yeah.
Wanna finish this? Oh, I can't. Yeah, I got it. Wait, so, and usually you don't get such a great leash and then his play works, or what?
Yeah, because like a lot of junglers, and I will do it as well because it's a little bit more efficient. You just smite the Gromp at the start to pull it. You know, so you save like one outtake.
Yeah, I see.
And then he just has smite ready and just smite it away and then you're fucked. It's a little cheese, but usually it will always work.
Usually always, that's great.
If the enemy does not expect it, it will work.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. But yeah, I think he lost the game because of it. Because then he was really far behind. Do we have an end angle here? With like mid lane?
Yeah, run it on mid, I agree.
Mid and come.
5-5. Fight us enemy team, that's great. Why does he want to kill me so badly? The Ferris?
Yep.
Nice.
Our team comp is pretty disgusting though. Not gonna lie.
Ooh, okay, we might not be able to end. That can also remount instantly in base.
Oh, wait. Holy shit, I didn't realize.
He remounts instantly.
I think it's
all
not
the
end, right? I think we got it.
Yeah, it's not end. It's not end. It's no 5-5 end for sure. Dude, I love this 5-5 and also the Z spam, like whenever you're laughing, like, I don't know, it's fun.
Oh. Did you know who added me?
Funny.
Yes, he did.
Oh, FF'd. Nice. Wait, who added you?
Yeah, I thought you guessed it. As the guy, the coach that you met. I forgot the name.
Oh, Sally.
Sally, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I linked him your stream, yeah. And then he watched your stream and he said, good, very good. That's what he said. He was like, I ditched him to do Q with you, right? And then he was like, who is this guy? And then he watched your gameplay.
Oh, okay.